and it started as a preparatory school. Later, it became a normal school, operating from B1 to B4. In 1947, the normal school was uplifted to a vernacular teacher training college, VTTC, as you were told by the chaplain this morning. In 1948, the VTTC was handed to Zavarian fathers, brothers, who converted it into a junior school called St. Francis Xavier Junior School. In 1960, St. Francis Xavier Junior School was renamed Comboni College. And in 1961, Comboni College became the first boys' private secondary school in Lango region, for Sina 1 to Sina 4, that is all over. In 1963, Comboni College became a government-aided secondary school and presented the first batch of 24 candidates for complete examinations. In 1981, Comboni College attained A-level status. Now, Comboni College is manned by resource persons, which I would like now to invite all the staff of Comboni College to stand up for recognition.